Hey, Dancing Edward, where are we going?
The beach.
What are we going to do there?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I know.
You do?
Uh-huh.
What are we going to do?
Play.
We're going to play. We're going to play? Are we going to go on rides?
Uh-huh.
Are we going to ride a train?
Yes.
Oh, are you going to play in the water?
Yes.
Are you going to eat ice cream?
Yes.
We should go, huh?
Okay.
Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Edward.
Airplanes and guns.
That's my boy right there. Yeah, this is emotionally weird. Call out to the boy. Hi, Mommy.
Hi.
We're at Bay Beach.
We're at Bay Beach.
Wave, please.
What's your dream?
What are you riding this time? Are you on bugs? Not the most masculine ride. Not nearly as good as fighter planes. But the boy, or racing cars for that matter, but the boy wants what he wants.
Thank you. wave.
These bugs were previously rejected by Edward because he couldn't sit in the front seat, apparently. Now, having found the front seat, all is well. Hang on tight. Mommy's on a pink rabbit. There's Dory's there. Edward's on a pink elephant. There are Stories there too. Edward. Edward. Who's in your house? My son is informing everyone around that they are to get out of his house. He's now tail gunner. He's out of my house. I have no idea where he picked up that turn of phrase. Any idea, you?
Whose house is it? It's my house.